So, as promised, here is my Call of Duty 4 movie config. I just want to thank everyone for the recent support. I got almost 600 likes really quickly and about 600 subs over the past 2 days also. All you need to know to install the Call of Duty config is explained in the readme in the download. I've also put COD 4 player in there with virtual dub. I've also included the COD 4 demos that I used in my clip, so feel free to use them.